Willkommen, bienvenue, and welcome back to Blood Bowl with Lyte. And some of our players have enough to advance on a level, so let's level up Adelard Tomato. Let's see what he gets. Rolled a 7, so nothing special. So catch, if we were throwing the ball, would be great, but eh. Sprint is okay. Can go 3 instead of the normal 2 when going for it. Could be fun. Leap, I really don't expect them to need it. Sneaky Git is good for fouling. Diving Catch, again, throwing the ball. Eh. Diving Tackle could be fun against other dodgy teams. Jump Up is... they do end up on the ground a lot. But the big thing with Jump Up is being able to block from the ground. Sidestep is great for just being where they don't expect you. And I will agree with their assessment that that's the best skill to take, at least for the first guy. Later, we'll probably take someone with Sprint. Okay, so we've got somebody at level 2. Our value has gone up by 20k. And it should be time for the next game. Man, these people have such high team values. $600k. Let's get ourselves a tree. Let's see. Get ourselves a chef. Some blood visor babes. I don't necessarily need additional apothecaries. The wizard I never remember to use. Sidestep? Or sprint? Let's do oh, I can't afford it? Aw. Oh. That's fine. Since I got that level up, I'm 20k lower, and consequently, we don't have enough for the mercenary. But that's okay. Let's buy a wizard, try to remember to use him. What? 150? Fine. Buy another apothecary. Oh my, that's a lot of stuff. Let's see what we can do with it. Now, are these wood elves, then? Amazons? Tlankla javelins. Sounds like Amazons. Which means by now they probably all have block and dodge. Just gonna walk right past me. And here we are in this stadium again. Really liked being in a different stadium. Oh well. Moving right along. I chose heads last time, let's go with tails. I want to see what they can do, so I'm going to kick to them. That way I can receive in the second half. Big guy in the middle. You on the edges. You guys cause some inconvenience. Same goes for you guys. Let's see. We definitely need someone behind him. And let's put one behind him. Once again, they are putting lots of people on my trees. I only rolled 1 for stealing of the rerolls, but hey, 1's enough. Bounce, bounce, bounce. And they must be really sure they're brawn if they, wear these outfits to this sort of game. Okay. So, we really ought to throw a halfling in there. It's just a question of which one and if we want to hit people first. We don't really want to hit people first. Okay, so pick that guy. Grab this halfling. Throw him as far up there as you can get. Whee! Sure, let's re-roll that. And he's on his feet! Now, he's stunty, so dodging in here. He's stunty! Player ignores all tackle zones when he dodges. Oh, but he doesn't ignore them when picking up the ball. I see. So let's do a little bit of punishment first. They have dodge. No follows. Oh. That's no good. Down I go. Well, that was annoying. Ooh, managed to pick it up even with me standing there. Ha! And they still didn't knock me down. And now they blitz me! That was a lot of effort to knock down that one little guy. Yeah, they've got dodge too. They don't have stunty, but they've got dodge. So it will be harder to keep them contained than usual. Okay. I've only got one guy on me, so throwing the halfling seems reasonable. Whee! Okay, now you. 1, 2, 3, hit. Okay, so they have blocks, so we definitely reroll that. And it just makes it worse. But I didn't have many options. Who are you blitzing? Oh yeah, making a hole. Okay. Piling up next to my tree again. What good do you think it's gonna do, ladies? Okay, so they've got block and dodge, I've got stand firm. And block! So either way, nothing happens. Okay. So first, you need to stand up and go there. Then you need to go there. You're stunty, so it'll be okay. You do a little menacing over here. You are gonna blitz them. I know it's a one-die blitz, but you can do it. I re-roll for a 1 in 6 chance of actually knocking them down? I don't think so. I'm just gonna menace, really? Okay, now you hit this one. Nope, you can stay where you are. And pow. Okay. So if he has to stay where he is, You guys, menace. This is not a good idea for any other team but Amazons. If this was Nurgle, you don't put him on the man. But these are catchers. They really want to catch. They're more likely to dodge away than they are to stay and stand firm. So you hit that one. Pow. Right next to the tree. No follows. Ooh, damaged your back. It's not pretty. And then it's the end of the turn. Let's see what they do. Yeah, stop taunting the tree man the same way every time. You're not distracting him. Bring on the blitz. Are you blitzing with the ball carrier? You're blitzing with that one after getting a ridiculous number of people on the halflings. Wow. That all seemed like a terrible, terrible plan. Okay, so let's hit this one. I've got dodge, but that's fine. And then we hit him again. Okay, so what do we do? What do we do? Well, if we bring this one down... Well, it's a two dice their way block. Regardless. And I need to save one of my rerolls. Let's send another guy over. Whee! No thanks. Okay, now they're gonna throw lots of blocks. I probably should have dodged my people out. Yeah, instead of putting one in, I should have dodged the others out. But the computer is known to do incredibly dumb things. Ding dong. Nope. What are you gonna do to the other guy? Used up all your good blocks. And they're gonna do nothing. Literally nothing. Again. So, let's do this again. I don't have block. However, this one does. Down you go. That wasn't great, but it was something. You get off the sideline. You're face down. Okay, you dodge, step, step. Okie dokes. Yeah, that was not unexpected. That's what he was there for. There's a push. And they knocked him out. So now the ball carrier is free. But what is she gonna do? She's gonna run away. Afraid of the massive halfling hordes. Ooh, I get to select a push destination. Let's go with you. Is it my turn now? Seems that way. You, stand up. You. Murder. Fractured her skull. One, two, three, four, Let's go for it. Perfect. Nothing like a good menace. And then I think that's pretty much everything. Okay, they successfully dodged away from an immobile tree. Dodgy dodgy. Throwing? No, you're just moving ahead by one. Making yourself a box. And blitzing the one guy who didn't really have much of anything going on. Badly hurt, no long-term effect. He can stay and take his little nap. Automatic camera, show me what's going on. Let's go here. Such that when they try to pass, I'll be in interception position. Get used in. He got knocked. Senseless. Okay, you. Right up here. Draw the blitz. Okay, and then I need to get this guy here. Dodge and then step. Perfect. Not much else going on, so you blitz her. Weren't expecting that, were ya? Mwahahahaha. Really? Three? Three of you to take out one halfling? Four? Four of you to take out one half? Five. It takes five Amazons to damage one halfling. Five Amazons to knock one halfling out of the game. Yeah, that is exactly what they were supposed to do. Don't act like it's a surprise. They used five Amazons to take out the one person blocking them. I almost held him. I probably shouldn't have bothered, but I almost held him. But these two are coming back. We already had two in reserve. It'll be fine. This is how halflings play. I knocked two of theirs out for the game. Granted, they've got several extras too, but still. Okay, so we are receiving the kickoff, so we need to bring these guys back. One, two, let's move them up five. One. All in all, this is not going to be good, but let's bring this guy back here. I think this is the best we're gonna do. Because we need one turn score if we want to score this half. High kick. Okay. You. Catch the ball. Yeah, that was not likely. Now, pick up the ball. Good. Now we're gonna go for it and hand it off. Don't fall over. Hand it off. This is not looking good. You. Throw that guy as far as you possibly can. Don't fall over. Oh, he fumbled him and knocked him out. That's terrible. TRBL, terrible. But I had one turn to score. It can't work every time. Come on. But it's a new half. It's a new, fresh start. We're getting the kickoff. It'll be fine. Or it won't. I mean, you can't win all the games. Bonk. That looked like a really bad kick. Ooh, two rerolls. Up and down. And we each get an extra reroll. I have so many rerolls. Touchback, give the ball to anyone. Here you go. Yep, let's just do it. There's no sense in waiting. And we got five rerolls. That was not great. So the best we can hope for is them failing their blitz. Because there isn't much else to be done, really. Except punish! I don't have block. And then another good hit over here. And he's already thrown. You guys are all done. Let's get one of you in the chamber, one of you on deck, and you can come back in the middle. Let's go! Fail your blitz! That's not a blitz! Blitzing from way downtown! Oh. They hit him real hard. Do I want to use an apothecary for a pinched nerve? No. So, with a better scatter, we would have scored. But, like I said, you can't have that work every time. And other things will happen. Okay, so there are three of them on that tree. So he's unlikely to make a good throw. So we'll move this guy up here. And throw him from here. Right about there. And off he goes! Yes, let's reroll that. Thanks, and it didn't matter anyway. You destroy one of them. And they've got dodge. I think I will follow, actually. Nobody on that tree. Everybody else is fine. You get over there. You stay where you are. Okay, so they're bringing the ball closer to me, which is good. I can kamikaze my way in. Oh, man. They're getting a lot of good hits. And a lot of bad dodges. Thank goodness for bad dodging. Okay. Now, the tree has no way of getting to her. But I can kamikaze with this guy. And I get a push. I could reroll to try to get two pows. I think I will. But that's okay, because now this guy can get there. He is much better at causing distress. You go right there. Just in case they don't knock you down, you might be able to knock her out of the pitch. You hit somebody. Anybody, really. And then you throw this guy downfield. What about there? It's good. Whee! Oh, knocked him out. That's okay. We don't have a lot of players left, but it doesn't take a lot. Wow. Nice dodge of that kick. Really looked like it should have landed. Oh, tried to dodge out with the ball. So unwise. Now the problem is we don't have any halflings adjacent to a tree. So anything they try to do will be purely under their own strength. What's their movement? 6? 1, 2... Let's see. 2, 3, 4... So yeah, they should be able to get to me. So I'm gonna pick up the ball and move here, such that next turn he can throw me and it'll be good. But that's next turn. This turn, you hit that one. And push. And then you hit them. And pow. Ding dong. Okay. Now you move up. No, you can take root. That's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I would like to prevent that from happening, thanks. Okay. Then you keep an eye on them. Okay, let's go. Yeah, there's only so much I could do. Who are you gonna hit? Okay. That's fine. Oh, interesting. So, it will be relatively difficult for the tree man to not fumble him. But we do get 2 rolls. And I think we're going to need a 4+, because it's normally 2, 3, we might need a 5+. So first, let's try to blitz one of them out of the way. Okay, so now it should be a 4+, which we should be able to do with 2 rolls. Which we didn't even need the reroll for. For any of it! Any of it! There's no need to be hasty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go, go. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go for it once. Oh, I'm gonna be hasty. Because it's either I roll for it or they roll for it, and I've gotta re-roll. So we're okay. He almost chipped over the goal line, but thankfully we had lots of re-rolls. Whee! So we've got three out for the game. So we're probably down by one overall. It's not great, but it should be reasonable. We knocked three of theirs out, total. They had four replacements, so they should still have one in the reserves after this. Okay, so we're kicking off to them. We need to steal it. So we are putting no one in the backfield for now. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Now, best we can hope for is them dropping the ball. It's happened before, and it will happen again. Just maybe not this game. Come closer. Yes. Step into my web. This might be the one time I actually hit someone with a flying halfling. And that's why I put three of them in the chamber. You never know when one of them's gonna get pushed out. Pushed out by a blitz. Anything else? Dodgy dodge. Ooh, that was some good dodging. Oh, and you managed it twice. Ooh. I mean, I know you got the dodge skill and all, but that's... I don't know about that. Okay. You. Throw one directly at the ball carrier. I don't care if you take root. I do care if you successfully throw him. And you failed. Miserably. Okay. One, two, three, four. So one, two, three, four, five. You're stunty, you can do it. Move you over here. I think. Unless I wanted to go for the kamikaze. Which I think I might. One, two, three, five, go for it. Yeah, let's do it. That was not the plan, but it's the plan now. Really? Tripped over your own 2 feet, Halfred, tall fellow? Just imagine if he tried to dodge. He only needed 2+ to not trip over his own feet. How many Amazons does it take to knock down a halfling? One, two, three, four, and five. Once again, it takes 5 Amazons to knock down one halfling. And then she runs away. I know machines aren't supposed to feel fear, but man, does it seem like they're scared. You're doing two guys my way? Die. Oh my. Okay, so now what do? We throw another halfling. I mean, why not? And off he goes. Into the wild blue yonder. And he could kamikaze. I think he should. Not like... Oh yeah, definitely like that. Otherwise you have to roll a go for it. And this is why... Oh! That's amazing! Oh! Another one badly hurt by a go-for-it roll! Oh! That is so disheartening. Well, at least that's something. But I don't think I've got any halflings in the chamber to get it. So I would need to move the tree away to be able to grab a guy to throw him up there. And then he'd have to land pretty much on the ball. And then run it up. Yeah, it's worth a shot. I guess I'll take the push. You. Let's say right there. And he takes root. Oh. Kamikaze! Okay, that was just to make it annoying for them. You take that one out. And then I've got pretty much literally nothing left. Oh well, tie game's not a loss. Why are you blitzing him? That's fine. He was not part of your master plan. Are they just punishing now? They're mad that I made it such that they couldn't score? I bet they are. Yeah. And there's the end of the match. There is no overtime. It's just a tie game. It's okay. I mean, for Halflings to not lose any of the games so far is pretty darn good. I mean, they won two and they tied one. That's pretty respectable in such a dangerous sport. And the MVP, Sancho Greenbottle. Their MVP, random unidentifiable blitzer. Yep, random and unidentifiable. And simulates all the other games, just like that. And some of my players have enough experience to advance a level. Let's see who it is. Sancho Greenbottle! Apparently he's gotten MVP twice. Interesting. So Fosco Forkson is out for the next game. Let's level up Sancho so we can start the next game clean and ready to go. Rolled a 4, so we just get a regular skill. Do we want sidestep again? Do we want sprint? Or do we want sure feet? Because we've got so many people that keep falling over their own feet. Yeah, let's give him sure feet. I mean, hobbits are all about their hairy feet. Let's make him a little stronger. But that's all for this episode, so I will see you in the next episode of Blood Bowl Chaos Edition with Lyte.